shaking all over.
Would offer you some challenges. You've had some opportunities to put this thing away. What are they throwing at you right now?
Well, they're a good defensive team. They're really good, you know, and they're doing their stuff and changing up. We're trying to stay with the momentum, keep trying to keep the tempo going, but it's a solid first half, but not as good as we like.
Last year they pressured Booty pretty well. How would you assess his rhythm and feel right now?
I think we're doing all right there. We're protecting much better. We're running the ball way better than we did last year.
Thanks, Coach. Right. We'll see you second half.
Hell! Whoa! walked around here just about midnight. She make me feel so good, love. I wanna say she make me feel alright. Cops walking down my street, watch come to my house. You knock upon my door, and then she come to my room. And she make me feel alright.
Though on that one play, fourth and goal, UCLA accepted the penalty. If you were in their shoes, what would you have done?
I don't have to make that decision. You can find out next time that comes up for us.
Now, you said that you wanted to throw Cowan off balance, get him out of the pocket. How successful were you with that today?
I think everything worked great. I think the defense played fantastic. We had one lousy series. It was a great night for the defense. And I thought the whole football team really played well. We just missed a couple balls. Other than that, it was a championship night. These guys did just what we came here to do. We played a really good game against a nice team and a good defense. Got a great win. We just won another championship.
And an unprecedented sixth Pac-10 title. Congratulations.